Stanford University.
Let us know when we are clear to test.
You are clear to test.
We're here today testing our autonomous race car. This afternoon, what we want to do is to get everybody out of the car, take off the speed limit, and let the car go as fast as it possibly can around the track. One of the things that the car does very well is figure out exactly the right point on the track to brake, and also trade off between braking and steering. And it's doing this on a turn-by-turn basis. Thunder Hill is a great track. It's a series of 15 turns, and each one of those turns is very different. Some of them are very high speed. Some of them are very sharp turns that come after long straights, so you're going in very fast and have to slow down very quickly. Some of them are chicanes that go from turning in one direction to turning in the other direction. And then there's a hill where you actually have to turn at the top of a hill with no ability to see ahead of you. So each one of these really represents a separate challenge for the car and tests a different part of our algorithm. The basic idea here is also applicable to safety systems. If we can have cars that will drive up to the limits and recover if they go past, this is something that could actually help ordinary drivers, for instance, on a slippery road.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.